sharing to you the book of James, chapter 5, verse 4. Be patient and stand firm. It only means that He will answer all our prayer according dun sa perfect and amazing time na laan talaga para sa atin. He just want you to be firm in your character, in yourself, that maging patient ka pa. Patiently waiting doesn't mean na kailangan mong maghintay ng isang buong taon, ng 10 taon, or ng 20 taon bago niya i-answer yung prayers mo. But still, while you are in that journey of your life, always be excited for the for the day na darating yung victory, yung celebration na hinihintay mo, di ba? Yung assurance ng Panginoon is always firm, and yung pagiging faithful niya is never na magbabago at never na mababawasan, di ba? Yung kagaya ng pagmamahal niya, ang Panginoon is pagmamahal, and that love will sustain you in all aspect of your life. Gaano man kalalim, gaano man kalaki or kalawak yung problema na kinakaharap mo ngayon, always be mindful that mas bigger yung Panginoon na meron ka ngayon. He just want you to dig deeper in him, 'di ba? I-seek deeper mo pa siya. Palalimin mo pa yung relasyon mo sa kanya. Mas kilalanin mo siya higit sa lahat, lalo na dun sa sitwasyon na meron ka ngayon. Ang problema is nandyan, but always remember na yung Panginoon will always and forever be na nandyan sa tabi mo. God loves you, and may He continue to sustain you, nourish you in all aspects of your life. Spread that love that you have not only to those people that surrounds you, but also to those people na ma-encounter mo. You will never know, di ba, kung gaano mo ma-amaze or matatouch yung life ng person na makikilala mo. Enjoy your day!